The MBTA announcing changes to its late night service on Friday and Saturday nights. Starting June 27th, the last trains will depart downtown stations at 2 a.m. on those nights, which is also the last time to make connections between lines. The five least productive late night bus routes will also be eliminated. The agency started the late night service pilot program last year and says its new schedule will offer service when the demand is greatest.